Here our next part is crankshaft. So let's start. Choose here front plane, sketch. Select here circle. Draw a circle and let's keep the diameter 13 millimeter. Choose center line and draw one center line, one end to other end. Exit. Choose here line. Now select this point to this point. Exit. Select mirror and mirror this line against vertical horizontal line. Now let's define. millimeter. Make 3 millimeter. Let's make 2 millimeter. Let's see the bottom. Okay, that's fine. Trim entity. Trim these two faces. Okay. Now choose here fillet. 0.2 millimeter. Select these two corner and let's make increase it 1 millimeter. Okay. Now select these two corners and make it 2 millimeter. That's fine. Our angle, okay. Cancel. millimeter. That's better. Extruded boss and extrude up to 0.8 millimeter. Okay. Now select this face, sketch, normal. Draw one center line. Select the line and make relation construction line. Choose here circle and draw a circle. Now let's define this circle. Let's make distance from center point. nine millimeter. That's it. Okay, and extrude it. Now change it 2 millimeter. Okay, now here we extruded 2 millimeter. We will do some editing in our first structure. Edit, re-edit, sketch. Do one thing, just delete this one. Now define this gap. 9.18 millimeter. That's it. And this radius also change it. 1.6. That's fine. Exit. That's it. Now let's define some dark color. Okay. Now go back. Select sketch, backside, circle, and draw one circle at center. 4 millimeter. Okay, and extrude up to 3.26 millimeter. Okay, that's it. Now let's try to mirror. Select this face and here select bodies to mirror. select the whole body. Okay, that's it. Now select this face sketch, convert entity, and go to feature and extrude. And we want to extrude up to 6.6 minus 3.26 millimeter. So let's say 3.34 millimeter. Okay, that's it. So this is the our crankshaft. Let's save this part. Part number 6. Crankshaft. That's it. So let's see other parts.